up next. It's a lightweight bout between Assassin and the Warrior. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters are 24. Assassin is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. And with the official... Assassin, the Warrior.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
The Warrior with a solid leg kick. Nice block of that headshot.
Trying to go to the body.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Joe, nice slip of that left hand by Assassin.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Absolutely, Joe.
It looks like he's looking to set up that uppercut.
That right hook lands.
Both men looking to do damage early.
A minute into the fight, Joe, and really neither fighter has established himself yet.
Yeah, neither guy has really stepped out yet. Both guys are trying to figure out their opponent's distance and timing before they make a move.
Oh, he led with the right. He misses with the left hook. Assassin with a good punch. He's able to slip the left.
Good punch.
The Warrior with the combination.
Both men landing in that exchange. He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
Assassin with the 1-2 that scores.
Excellent head movement.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Just over 2 remain. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Nice leg kick right there, though, I'll tell you that. Caught him with a punch. There's a nice straight right hand. And an inside leg kick.
Martinez with a good leg kick. Ah, Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Boy, he really lands that leg kick with authority.
Joe, his movement has been severely stifled, and it's due to the heavy leg kicks.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
And he lands a very nice combination. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Continuing to strike well.
Almost caught him.
Round one is complete.
There's a nice leg kick. Very impressive striking.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Round two.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're gonna get after it now. Oh, nice leg kick there. Very nicely done.
Wow, he goes down.
Dove in and cracked him.
What a huge right hand.
He's going to finish it right here.
It is all over.
Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 38 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Martinez.
The Warrior, winner by knockout. Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Warrior. Black trunks for the Warrior. The Warrior gets the quick takedown.
Into full guard.
He postures up and throws some big ground and pound. That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Takedown. In full guard here. He postures into place.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Good slip of that punch. He lands a hook from the clinch.
And taken down again.
Solid left by the Warrior.
He went right back to that position.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Changing things up with the stance. Going southpaw, Joe.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these.
Nice combination.
The Warrior with a good kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Dove into that punch and landed.
To the head.
And they're up.
Oh, left hand.
The Warrior with a strong combination.
And that jab's really effective here.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down.
Couldn't agree with you more.
The Warrior with the hook.
Oh, beautiful combination. He got caught, Mike.
The Warrior with a good left.
Oh, that one might have stunned him.
Yeah, see, he got robbed.
Big overhand.
Oh, what an exchange.
Big right hand. A nice combination.
Hard hook.
Vicious combination.
Wow!
He's hurt.
Wow!
That's it. He's out. He is out.
Wow.
What a knockout. Man. Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Oh man, KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 31 seconds of the very first round.